good defense. Front four, front seven, pass rushers. They definitely upgraded their DBs through the draft and free agency. Solid team. Coach Ryan's going to do a good job of game planning, mixing up the coverages, and it's going to be a challenge.